Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, She Is Chic. I am Kasan, and today we are in my closet, which is kind of bittersweet because I love my clothes, and I'm now at the point in my bariatric journey where most of my clothes are not fitting. Before my surgery, I was probably about a size 22, 24. Now I'm about a size 16, 18. So I dropped quite a few clothing sizes. Now, most of my dresses I'm still able to fit, but as far as jeans and stuff like that and shirts, they're looking a little too baggy, and I tried so hard to hold off on going shopping. But I did a little mini shopping haul because I didn't want to spend too much money, because I feel like in the next couple of weeks I'm going to drop more drastically as well, because it's only been 3 months. Well, in 5 more days it'll be 3 months post-op, and I've lost 70 pounds already, so didn't want to go crazy with the shopping. However, a lot of my clothes, you guys, I am going to resell on Poshmark, or Poosh. It's Poshmark, not Bosh. Well, anyway, so Poshmark. I am going to sell a lot of my clothes on Poshmark. I have a lot of great items that I'm so sad to give away. Oh God, it's so hard to say goodbye to my clothes. Anybody who knows me knows I love my clothes, and it is so hard to say goodbye to so many fabulous things. F my life. It's like a crop top, you guys. This is when I thought I was really cute and I was a big girl, and I started wearing crop tops. No, I was cute. I don't give a damn how big I was cute. But this crop top was everything. Can't fit it, so you know, I got so much stuff in here that I just I had to let go. Another crop top. Oh my God, I love this crop top, but again, I can't fit it, so it gotta go, and I gotta go shopping for some new clothes. Anyway, but Poshmark is a amazing place to buy used clothes, or pretty much it's like an online thrift store. If you're looking for clothes and you're going through a bariatric surgery like I have, and you want to spend a decent amount of money on clothing and not overdo it, Poshmark is a great place for it. It's ridiculous, and it's so hard. All of my beautiful clothes. Check out my store, Poshmark, at Ivy Leaf Coding. I know it should be She Is Chic Kasan is my name, but it's at Ivy Leaf Coding. That's IVYLEAFCOLDING. If you're looking for my store, that's how you find me and all that good stuff. I will link the link down at the bottom. Boom, boom, boom. It's gonna be down at the bottom. And if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, let me know. Let's get into this try on fashion spree, shopping spree, whatever you want to call it, clothing haul. Again, most of these clothes is from Tort and Altered State / A Beautiful Soul. Bye, daddies. All right, so the first thing I have on is this shirt that I got from Altered State. It is a size 18. I should have bought it a size smaller, but I actually like it with this knot in the front. The knot did not come in the front. I actually made that knot because it was a little boxy and a little squarey, and I'm already kind of boxy and squarey shape. I don't have a big butt and big hips. So I put the little knot in the front to give it a little more shape. And plus, once I start to lose weight, and it gets a little bigger and baggier, I feel like it's going to be okay. It's going to be a super okay look. It's not going to look super big and super baggy. Now, the jeans that I have on are Altered State as well. I am like 5'10", so the jeans are a little short on me, but I was okay with that because I figured when I wear the jeans, I'm going to wear them with heels. You don't necessarily have to wear them with heels, but I'm definitely going to wear them with heels. Everything looks shorter on me because I'm 5'10". But I love the shirt. I love the jeans. These jeans, the elastic in these jeans are freaking amazing, you guys. These are like the best fitting, comfortable jeans that I have. I still have a little gut in the front, but I feel like that's okay. Once I start losing weight, it'll look better. But yeah. So next, I have this sheared kimono with these embroidery flowers on it, and I love it. I got this from Alter State as well. Now, the tank top and the shorts are something that I've already had. Actually, these shorts that I have on are some really old jeans that I like cut up and made into shorts because I refuse to throw things away. I just like remake things. But they came out really cute, and I actually like it paired with the kimono. Again, it'll be something that I probably wear like a small, cute little wedge with. The kimono, I will also do like a bodycon dress with this kimono, y'all. I love this kimono. It was actually on sale, and then I got a 30% off with it as well. Love it. Cute. Oh, she cute. All right. So this next skirt, this is a skirt and a bodysuit. The skirt I got from Torrid, it is actually, if you can see, it's actually like a size too small. But again, in the next month or two, I feel like I should be able to fit it just fine. The bodysuit is actually a bodysuit that I made. I am a seamstress, so sometimes I make my own clothes, which is great in this situation because I'm running out of stuff to wear. So a lot of stuff I can make on my own and make it cheaper than going out and buying stuff. But I love the color of this skirt. I actually love the color combination together. The skirt was like $7.50. All right, and last but not least, I have this sheared embroidery top that I got from Torrid. It was cute. It was 40% off. And I actually really love this top. I think it's really cute. It's sheer. I actually only wear a bra under it. And then you can really wear some black jeans with it. But I got on some black leggings. I really haven't been in the mood to buy jeans because I'm so scared that it's going to be a waste of money. And a lot of the jeans that I buy usually are like $70 or $80. I like splurging on jeans. I said last but not least, but I actually have one more dress. So I got this dress again from Alter State. It has a very Coachella vibe to it. Again, it was on sale with an additional 30% off, and I love it. It's cute. It's a little small, but it's okay. It'll fit in a couple months. All right, ladies, that's pretty much it. Like I said, didn't want to do too much shopping, but make sure y'all check out my push page. All right, see y'all later.